Hi,
hey
guys.
Back into our tent. Genesis was morning. And we're going to be brushing our hair like I'm only routine. And first, I'm going to start with my hairbrush. So.
It's actually our night routine, but.
Yeah. Cause, and this is my cousin, Madeline.
Hi.
She's sleeping over, and I'm really excited, and we're going to play some cool games. We might even do a 3 a.m. game. I'm not really sure.
We might do it with her sister. Because she stays up like until like 6 o'clock in the morning.
So, and we got the
juicy drops.
Yeah, these juicy drops. But I already ate mine, so I got my red ones that I still named.
Yeah, she still has like 3 of them or 4.
No, I like 6.
Let's see. She has like just
okay.
3.
I started brushing my hair. She already brushed her hair, and then I got this cream. I'm gonna show you after.
I already put the cream on my hair, so
she's
I don't have to worry about it.
She's like almost done. Okay, can you take this out?
No, I just need to brush my hair.
And
everyone wants to be clean, you know?
Yeah.
Except for homeless people. I would take a homeless person, but if they look strange, I would not, because you never know if they have guns or anything. They might just be lying. Yeah. Or something.
And then I have my lotion. Super smooth body lotion, 24-hour moisture, shea butter, coconut oil, beautiful day, best in body works. I'm in love with it. It is flavored sky. So look, if you can see.
Oh, and we already opened our gel pens. She was like struggling to get this out.
And it was really good. It's better than that one, because look.
Hers is kind of sour. Mine is not that sour, I don't. Hers is red, mine is green. You can see it better on camera.
And we're gonna do little challenges while we're doing this.
I'm pretty sure mine's better than hers, but no.
And this is the one that you just put my hand in.
And look at this. You can barely.
And look at the lotion. It smells really good. And like, if y'all could smell this, it was like.
Comment down below if you saw that. That's disgusting. I don't know how you like that.
It's really good.
Oh, and her brother, her baby brother, got a blue one.
So we're trying to steal it, but if we can.
We're trying.
It's Saturday, Cinco de Mayo.
Yeah, happy Cinco de Mayo, everyone. Well, like, it's already like 1 o'clock in the morning.
So it might not be Cinco de Mayo anymore.
Because it's already the next day.
And, really. Sunday? Maybe it's today.
Today's Sunday. It's already Sunday.
Check it.
She can't check, so. But we'll check after this.
I don't can check. I can't check, but I think it's May 6th. But we're getting our kente dresses, not today. Like, Sunday? Maybe today?
Tomorrow, like, 3 in the morning?
No, I'm getting my, because I'm going to a kente dress. I'm going to get my kente dress.
We have to get it pretty.
So we have to get it pretty, and she's coming with us. And we have to get it good. We're going to buy it in the
at the mall.
Gallery or the mall. And I'm slipping this. I'm gonna go with it.
She has been having this cream for a while.
And I'm looking for it.
Okay, well, that was a really short film.
That was really short.
But we'll make another video until it's 3 a.m.
Maybe.
If her sister's still awake.
If my sister's still awake,
yeah.
We might do musically, so follow me, Genesis Romero, Love Dogs, 1, 2, 3.
I love kisses.
That's, I love kisses.
Yeah, that's her, one of her dog's name.
She's so cute. And she stays inside with us. It's with us.
We don't know what kind of 3 a.m. video.
But she's a baby. She's a baby
Chihuahua.
Chihuahua mixed with a baby pit bull and Love Dog. And
yeah. She's mixed, so like her face.
But she's so cute.
Yeah, her face she's is so pit bull. Her face is kind of like, looks like a pit bull, and her body is a chihuahua. It's just
it's
she's
so
really
cute.
Skinny.
It's
really,
really
skinny.
Really cute, and I'm gonna show you how I eat my juicy jump. And I might do musically.
Yes. I'm just gonna grab one of hers because I don't have any. Mine, so I have to do it red and green.
Good. Here's mine.
Juicy
drops.
Oh God, I missed it.
There we go.
He'll watch.
It's sour, but it's good.
I'm still trying to get it. Oh my God. I'm just gonna eat.
Can you tell?
Oh, guys, and we don't know what kind of 3 a.m. video we're gonna do. Not this fidget spinner one. That one's pretty bad. So.
And one time we did it, nothing came out. But
you don't have to believe us. But the spirit came. It was scary.
Pretty bad. And if you have to sign with my parents, they're in the room sleeping. But they let us do a video. They can do a video.
Okay, yeah, well, this video was pretty short, but we're gonna have to end it, so.
Comment down below. I hope you guys give a thumbs up. Bye!